Fans in the K-pop industry are known for being the most passionate yet extreme people. While there are some thoughtful and sensible fans that support their favorite idol group members in a reasonable and effective manner, others go too far and cause more harm than good. These individuals are fans who substantially support a specific member of an idol group and express hate to the other members. The word, akage, is used to describe these types of fans. These fans have been known to demonstrate their love and loyalty for one member while erroneously believing that conveying hate to the other members will help their favorite. One netizen recently took to an online group to express their frustration with Blackpink fans who share such characteristics. Lisa AKGAES from Southeast Asia are a big issue, the netizen explained. The magnitude of the problem is a serious concern. When Blackpink first started promoting, they screamed obscenities at Jennie, claiming that she was the company's main supporter. They cursed her, claiming she was unattractive, couldn't sing, and other derogatory things. They cursed at Jennie after she typed a message supporting Rosé. The netizen went on to say, they continued to harass Rosé in the comments after she submitted images, so she removed her post. Southeast Asian supporters are a significant problem. They are constantly discussing Lisa this and Lisa that in the comments area of other members' postings. I hate it when they say, too white. Too slim, said one netizen. There was a time Rosé removed her Instagram post because she was frightened. If they're going to whine all the time, they shouldn't be fans. I despise Lisa's akage followers because they're always doing something like that, she says. I felt it was strange when they said Lisa isn't very popular in Korea because Koreans are racist, says the author. Because to these AKGAES, Jennie erased all of her posts during her solo promotions. You can see how awful they are, says the narrator. This is K-pop, not Southeast Asian pop, says the narrator. However, why are they so angry? I just want people to know that Lisa would not have become as well known if she hadn't debuted in Korea. They should take Lisa and promote her throughout Southeast Asia only if they're going to frighten the other members.